What's up, everybody? David here from Two Drunk Fucks, and this video is gonna be a reaction to Ghost Spillways. This has been out for a couple days. I just haven't had time to check it out, but we're gonna do that right now. If you haven't yet, hit the subscribe button down there, the bell for notifications, and be sure to like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Comment as well. That helps our algorithms. I'm not gonna get too much into this. We're just gonna jump right in. So let's do that. I don't know why I feel like I get the feeling of Scooby-Doo from this. So far, it's not a bad song. It's got that classic 80s tone that they use a lot, or that 80s sound. It's interesting, just on a visual note, the costume changes that have happened. But still early to really dissect the song. So let's just keep going forward. That right there, a little nod to the old costumes, but do you guys notice the shadow is the shape of the goat's head? Ah, you didn't, did you? I'm sorry that I'm not talking a lot. I'm just kind of taking in the song here. I'll give you my thoughts at the end. Then dig the bat wings. Hey, wait, go back. All right. I'm probably gonna have to listen to the song again. Sometimes you hear a song and you don't like it as much as you do the second time. And I feel like that's what this song is gonna be for me. If I listen to it again, I'll probably like it a little bit more. But this song seemed very radio friendly, and it's really easy on the ears, and I think that's something that Ghost has really done a good job of doing. Like, you can feel and you can hear the influence in some of these songs, and I think this one here, it's just a little too manila or vanilla. So I mean, yeah, it's like I said, it's gonna be another listen just to see if I like it even more. But just based off of first listens, it was okay. If you're a Ghost fan and you're like, I'm gonna come at this guy, don't. I mean, put some comments down there, but don't take it the wrong way. I didn't hate it, I didn't like it. I'm right in the middle. Again, maybe down the road, if I listen to it a few more times, it'll grow on me. But just first listen, it was okay. Let me know what you guys thought about it down in the comments section. Also, be sure to like and subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. Leave a comment. Tell me what you thought. If there's another Ghost song I should be listening to, you let me know. I like some of the Ghost songs that I've heard, but I'm not listening to all their albums or anything, so I don't know all their albums or all their songs. So if you know one that you think I will like, drop it down there. I'm probably going to have Charles react to this as well. I think he needs to. So be on the lookout for another reaction, but it's going to be Charles, not me. And we'll see you guys on the next one.